rebounds the ball inside to Kemp. Left-handed layup is good. And he's fouled.